On the maternity ward, 22-year-old Sabina is 36 weeks pregnant and COVID positive. This morning, she had breathing problems and has been admitted for an emergency caesarean section.
Now I'm really stressed. I'm in a continuous stress. I have to wait the answer if my baby girl is born or not yet.
Because of infection risk, Sabina's husband Patrick is not allowed to be there for the birth.
I can't stay with my wife because of this virus. Put the baby at risk. That's why I have to stay here.
Sabina's baby will not automatically be tested for the virus, but she will be closely monitored before being discharged home.
We are both amazingly fine. I did not imagine that I will give birth today when I came this morning.
I'm very happy. I can see them now. I can be with my wife and my baby girl. It's amazing.
Had a good result. Little baby called Emma. I'll never forget them. My first COVID delivery. He's predicting the peak's going to be in another 2 or 3 weeks, aren't they? So I'm sure there'll be some more, because 9 months ago, when people were getting pregnant, they didn't know they were going to, you know, have a baby in the middle of a pandemic. So the same number of babies are still coming.